I had a patient who had undergone back surgery, specifically in the lumbar region. I experienced a burning sensation from a herniated disc in my back down to my ankle. And after the surgery, when he woke up, he felt tingling in his thigh, which later turned into a burning sensation after a few weeks. He went to his surgeon and said, "Doctor, before I had a pain, a burning sensation in the back of my leg, now it's in the front. What happened?" Guys, the example in this case is to talk about the causes of meralgia paresthetica, which is a problem that affects the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve, which is compressed in the inguinal ligament region, as we mentioned in the previous video. Some patients experience unexplained symptoms of paresthetic myalgia. A burning sensation begins in the thigh. There are instances where a triggering factor emerged before the onset of symptoms as well. Patients who gain a lot of weight may develop compression of the nerve by abdominal fat and start experiencing a burning sensation in the thigh. Patients who wear many belts or tight clothing around the waist also have a triggering factor for developing these symptoms. In addition, some types of surgery end up leading to compression of this nerve, such as surgeries in the abdominal region, which are close to the area where the nerve is compressed, and surgeries where the patient lies face down are also triggering factors. The picture consists of the patient leaving with numbness after the procedure, which later turns into pain. Did the doctor who performed your surgery tell you it could be a case of paresthetic hemorrhagia, or did you end up finding out here with us? Comment here below. And if you want to know more information about this type of issue, follow my channel.